Hi, I'm Dr. Jaya. Today I'm going to tell you about the importance of using sunscreen. Using sunscreen can prevent your skin from the premature age sign of aging, sunburn, and reduces the risk of getting cancer. It should be applied 15 minutes before going outdoors. It takes about 15 minutes for your skin to absorb the sunscreen. And reapply it after 2 hours whenever you go outside. A water-resistant sunscreen will stay for 40 minutes, even if you are in water. It should be applied even if it's cloudy outside, because ultraviolet rays can penetrate the cloud cover. And while indoors, you need to apply sunscreen to get protection against the infrared radiations emitted by household appliances like microwave oven, gas burners, and even video screens. So you need a sunscreen having the antioxidants as well, so that it can protect you against the oxidative stress caused by the infrared radiation. Where to apply? It should be applied on the skin that is bare whenever you are going outdoor, because clothing also plays an important role in protecting your skin against the sunlight. And so overall benefits are cosmetic benefits, like it keeps your skin healthy, prevents premature aging changes, and it keeps your complexion even. Other benefits are it is protecting you against the sunburn and it reduces the risk of skin cancer. So an ideal sunscreen should contain the components that gives you protection against ultraviolet radiation, infrared radiation, prepares your skin and gives you an aesthetic look and feel. So this is all about the sunscreen.
To book an appointment with a cosmetologist or a dermatologist in your area, please visit www.skinandhairacademy.in.